Hello, greetings of the day to all the participants who have enrolled in this course on cooperative learning pedagogy. As I'm really thankful to each and every participant who have joined this course with a great deal of motivation and curiosity. We will learn together, we will proceed together, as the name of the course suggests, we will cooperate with each other to complete the course and learn something new which will be beneficial in our real classroom. We will become the agent of change to revolutionize our classroom pedagogy. So let us learn about this course as the Mockit analysis and the pre-course survey suggest that there are many learners who have enrolled or who have joined the first MOOC. So the concept of MOOC and the platform might be new for them. So in this small video, I request all of you to participate in all discussion forums, give your comments, watch all videos, and complete the assignment timely. A very interactive assignments, a very light work is planned for all of you. You will enjoy by doing these small tasks. There will be small quizzes to test the understanding of the users, and each and every activity of each learner is recorded. The analysis of MOOC can be seen by going to the profile option in Mockit platform. It shows each and everything which you have done in this platform. So for those users who are new to Mockit, I request them to go to the help button on the right hand side of the screen in the course homepage. You will see help button. Go to help button and there will be a window which shows how to use Mockit. There are small videos around 1 minute, 30 second, 40 second to tell you how to use MOOC. Like first video, how to take the course. The second one, what is announcement. The third one, how to use the resource section. Fourth one, how to ask question in the course. As you all know, the purpose of these courses is to interact with the student. Interactions between the users and the instructor. So you can pose different questions. How to use these questions option, you can see this video. Then how to interact with other learners and instructors using Hangouts. Mockit gives the option of Hangout where you can put your queries and discuss with your other friends in the course. How to use forums, as there are discussion forums. Some have the general discussion and some discussion forums are planned for particular videos. So you can use general discussion forums for general queries, and queries and discussions related to videos can be in the video discussion forum. When you will be familiar with the Mockit platform, you will get maximum from this course. The purpose of this course is to engage each and every learner who have enrolled in the course. For this purpose, so let us join hand, let us learn something new. Best of luck.